right, so for this question, we are putting our concepts to the test. So for this topic, we are looking at why most genetic diseases